Do you want to convert LDIF files into different file formats, such as CSV, PDF, PST and vCard formats? We bring you a perfect solution with SysTools LDIF Converter software. Now let's check out the main features of the software. The tool lets you export complete address book without any hassle. Supports LDIF as well as LDF and LDAP files created by LDAP Server. There are no file size limitation for conversion of LDIF files or folders. And the software is compatible with all the latest and earlier versions of Windows operating system. Now let's check out the prerequisites before installing the software. Make sure that Microsoft.NET Framework 4.5 or above is installed on your system. And if you are using any of the Windows versions mentioned here, then please launch the tool as run as administrator. Now let's have a look at the other system requirements. Make sure that you are having a hard disk space of around 100 megabytes. And also make sure that you are having a RAM size of 4 gigabytes. And the recommended processor speed as well. Now let's install and run the tool to check its working process. The software opens with a user-friendly interface. Click Add File from the top menu to start adding LDIF file. And then choose desired file from the save location. After making the selections, click Add button. Now you can see the file scanning in progress, and after scanning completes, click OK. Now you can see the selected files will appear on the left side pane. Click the files to see further details. Here you can either go for Selective File Export. After making desired file selections, click Export Selected button on the top right corner of the screen. Now a small window appears with further export options to choose. Export options will be explained in detail during bulk export. Now let's check out how to perform bulk export of files. Click Export button from the top menu, and then you can see a window appears with multiple options to choose. Now let's choose vCard option in our example. Clicking Advanced Settings button will open a window with advanced vCard settings to choose from. And then click Browse button to choose a destination location to save the output files. After choosing desired options, click Export button below to initiate file exporting process. You can see the process in progress, and after export completes successfully, you can see the export report window appears with further details. Here you can save the export report in CSV format. Now let's check out the output files. Open the destination folder in which you have saved the files. And here you can see the export report and the output files as well. We are looking forward to hearing from you. Please share your valuable comments and suggestions below. And that's it. Hope you enjoyed the video. Log on to the given product page for more details and purchasing the product. For any query, mail us to support@systoolsgroup.com. Thank you for watching.